Jesus is watching me. I know. I know. I know.
What's up, everybody, and welcome to another edition of Mom Got Josie. My name is Chantal Thomas, and today on the show we have none other than the beautiful, talented, and blessed Thando Loade. She is a singer, a songwriter, an actor, and a pastor here to bless our Women's Month edition of Mom Got Josie. This is a documentary series, so you will not be seeing my face. Today is all about Thando. Hope you guys enjoy the show.
AKA Yellow, and today we are chilling here on set for Mom Got Josie. I'm so excited. This is my girl, takeover. Yellow's takeover, yes. Okay, so no, honestly though, today we're just gonna have a few questions. I greet you all in the wonderful and the powerful name of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. And I'm just so excited that you could join us today. Stay tuned.
Well, Thando, I'm pretty sure the Mom Got Josie fans are just as excited to have you on the show today. You are indeed a ball of energy. So, Thando, tell us what you're all about and what you're up to right now.
Right now, I'm working on a jewelry line, and I'm also working on a YouTube series. I'm also writing again, and as a person spiritually, I'd like to be just aligned with the things of God. I know right now that I'm still a beginner and I'm starting, but I just like to truly be aligned with the things of God, even towards my career, you know, as well. Like, towards everything in my life, every sphere, my lifestyle must be a godly lifestyle. And by that, I just mean that I am in the presence of God and I allow the presence of God to move me and heal me and grow me and shape me and just enjoy the journey. That is life, trusting my maker, you know, Jesus Christ, our maker. Thanks, yeah.
Thando, in the spirit of Women's Month, can you describe and elaborate on what a woman really needs to succeed in this lifetime?
Power. I'm not gonna lie, power. Power and more power. The power we possess, we're resilient. The way God created a woman is just, I mean, He, like, after men, you know, we're just like, nah, man, something's missing. We need that buzz, we need that juice, we need that woman. And I think that is the most amazing part about being a woman, because you manifest your power. Your power, you build a home, you hold a country on your back. Oh, imbogoto, umbogoto. You know, I'm African like that, you know. Being a woman is being me right now. Having this beautiful friend, being here to support her and love her, and now just like conquering my deepest fear, you know. My deepest fear is that I am powerful beyond measure. And all I really want to say to myself today, what a powerful question, is that I want to say, stop being afraid, you know. Conquer, you beautiful. Conquer. Conquer everything, and don't be afraid of falling down, girl. Inside of you, you have the resurrecting power of God inside of you. Do you understand that? Girl, get up. Hashtag iCodes Sarah Chitty Jakes popping. Yeah, but like, yeah, I'm a fan. I'm a fan. I wanted to know that I see God manifesting in her right now.
Thando, let's talk about femininity and being a church girl.
Oh, yeah, think of it like a tree. That's all I'm gonna say. Like, it just, yes, it gets the wind and all these forces and the ants and the and all these things are on the tree and everything, but it still just grows. It's, I am, like, deep down, a deep church girl. That old school church girl, you'll find I'm still that girl. And I think my beliefs sometimes are contrary to that, but like, it never moves me from that. That's my foundation. That's my solitude. And that is where I get my divine provision, my divine healing, my divine resources, you know. God just positions you, you know, in some ways that you can't even position yourself. And that's because He knows you uniquely, and before the foundations of the earth, before you were created.
My girl, God bless you, my sister Tando. So tell us about the people that you have worked with. Who have you worked with this far?
I've worked with Yellow. Oh, Yellow Junior. Yes, guys. Like, I'm so excited. This is my favorite work so far because, like, just connecting and bonding with the other side of Yellowness, you know, amazing. Amazing. What? Wow. It's like. And Miss Thomas. Miss Chantal Thomas, Mamko Jozi, fabulous. Love it already. Killing it. That's why I'm saying, woman. Happy Women's Month, because you see what we can do. You see, ladies, when we focus, when we put our minds to it and we find out who we are and we find out your identity, what can we can do?
Well, I indeed had a very good time having you on the show today on our first documentary series of Mamko Jozi. Thank you for joining us here on the Mamko Jozi set, Tando. So in closing, can you please give us a little piece of advice for all the women out there?
You are not your circumstances, you are not your failure. Those things don't define who you are. You are actually a conqueror. So just find a way. Find a way. If it really means that much to you, don't give up. Do not give up. Find a way. The answers are inside of you. Like, they really are. Pray, go to your prayer closet, meditate, you know, connect to yourself and find solutions. You can do it, queen. You can do it, queen. I'm telling you, that's facts, honey.
Well, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Tando, the one and only Yellow, was here on Mamko Jozi. Thank you so much for tuning into Mamko Jozi. My name is Chantal Thomas, and I will see you guys next week, Tuesday, with another fantastic person to speak to. Other than that, have a good night and don't stop sharing your story.
Bye bye, but I don't believe in goodbye, so I'm a fan of best girl, top class. Sisters, turn up my top class. Raise a glass to the top.